What's going on, everybody? This is Boots. Today we are going to do a couple of Bumble Beads. Hopefully they're not terrible. Last few that I've made have been kind of garbage, and so hopefully we get these down. Got a little bit of some old rubber band on there. Anyways, so we're going to do yellow base, and we're going to do some black squigglies. So they're not really going to be Bumble Beads, but they're hopefully we're going to get like a little bit of a swirl on there. Yeah, so we're going to do two of them, see how they turn out. So let's get started. Maybe work in a little lower heat. This bacon. This is cool. This yellow, when it heats up, turns orange. It does it pretty quickly too. And boop. And it's blowing this torch heat right in my eyeballs. It's very unpleasant. So we got a weird shape. And so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna condense it down a little bit, and then we're gonna put in some black highlights and see how that goes. Hopefully it goes okay. Now we're we're going to pull it out of the fire and then just kind of let it congeal. Take our black, and then we're just going to kind of paint a couple of strokes on there and just see what we get. That's all we're going to do with that one. We're just going to heat the whole thing up, turn it into a bead. Bit of a funky shape here. There we go. That wind, it's pretty miserable here. All right, I think that's gonna do it. Let me get this cooled off a little bit and then I'll show you. The color is going to be red because it's hot. Like my hand, because the wind keeps blowing it all over the place. The fire. So that's kind of neat, I think. It'll be nice to see what that looks like when it cools down. So let's do another one. So again, we have a kind of a weird shape. This time what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the black on there first, and then we'll bring it down. Maybe we can get some like swirly type thing going on. That'll do it. Get focus. There we go. So again, we're gonna condense it down into a bead and then see how it looks. That's it. Get it out of the fire, let it cool off a little bit. There we go. Seven minutes a pop. So, there you have it. That's why they're so expensive. All right. I will see you next time. Bye-bye!